Hi everyone, my name is Manjin Kim and I'm the miniature speaker painter. Long time no see. Well, maybe you had been to see this figure, my WIP on my Facebook. So yes, I was. My plan was official release day is today, but as you know, I couldn't finish it and I'm work yet, so I guess they will release early of next week. Maybe you guys have been to see my videos about how to paint figures. So now this video, I hope I decided to show you guys about how to blend by using acrylic paint. Okay, this figure is already just painted highlight and shadow, but I didn't blending work, right? And this figure is his jacket. I finished it blending work, so you can check before blending and after blending. I will show you guys about how to blending by using acrylic on and while I paint on this trouser. Hello Marcos. And you now I'm doing live stream on YouTube and Facebook, MJ Miniatures page, so you can see anywhere. Hello Stralis, so T. Hello Stralis. Okay. Firstly, I hope to explain about colors and paint. This paint is Josonia, Josonia acrylic paint, and I mixed for base colors, provincial beige and yellow oxide with some pine green. So I made this color. Looks like khaki, and then I added unbleached titanium, this one. So I made highlight colors, three levels highlight colors, first, second, and final highlight. But highlight color is titanium white with a bit of unbleached titanium and yellow oxide. And shadow colors is provincial beige with pine green and burnt sienna and a bit of black. So I made three types shadow colors. And then I painted highlight and shadow by using these colors. And this color is mixed one by one, and this one is this. And mixed. You understand? And I will use magic mix, Josonia's magic mix medium. Because it is really useful for blending. I mixed all colors with magic mix. For blending work. Okay, then let's begin. Blending work. When I do blending, I begin from darkest, deepest shadow colors to base color, and then after dry, I change it highlight from final highlight to base color. So, as I told you, this color is made and mixed by final shadow and second shadow. Ratio is one by one. And mix. Magic mix medium. And with some water, and paint very slightly on shadow area. that. This is the first step for blending, so it is not appear blending effect even you paint all metal area. So feel free and don't afraid. Don't shame. Just add colors on shadow area. And after, I mix. I add magic mix on second shadow colors with some water. And again on shadow area. This figure had many wrinkles, so yeah, it need a long time. Too difficult about blending. Because blending is just a technique. Okay. Have to use second colors. Then I will use this one in this color. This color is mixed by second and first, right? Then add again very slightly. Then you can see it just started, just begun. Blending effect. Like that. Hello Thomas. And hello Edward. And Chris. Hello. You can see I'm using very diluted paint. It is very deep, important point. Hello Bagos, and hello Steve Thomas. And thank you. Okay. And I will use this color. This color is made by first shadow and this color first shadow colors almost like and paint. I add again on shadow areas slightly. Like that. Then you can see it changes smooth surface and smooth surface. So I tell you, blending work is not difficult. It needs just only time. Hello, Steve Kansa. I hope so. In this area is not finished blending work. Hello, viewers. Please speak English. I don't know. I can read your saying. So I'm sorry, but please you speak please speak English for communicate with me. Thank you. Okay, then after the ride, I will use this color. Next this like this. Yes, when I paint shadow and highlight colors, then I first light and after shadow, and after dry, and when I doing blending work from shadow to base colors, and then from final highlight to base color. This is my basic rule for blending. You're welcome. And still cancer, German gray uniforms. Okay, if I paint some figure, then I will try to make some video. Yes, YouTube is much better for watching videos, because Facebook is some Facebook video quality. I don't know why, but some worse. That's so good. So I recommend YouTube. If you are watching my video on Facebook, Hello, Regis. Thank you. And Chris Walters? Chris Walters? No. You can do it. Take your time and enjoy a lot. Trust yourself. You can do it. It's no way. I have no idea. Sorry. Yeah, 그러고 보니까 지금 한국어로 한마디도 안 했네요. 네, 안녕하세요. 예, 저는 김만진이고요. MJ 미니어처스의 김만진입니다. 예, 현재 지금 1:35 피규어 페인팅 박스 아트를 하고 있고요. 원래대로라면 오늘 끝났어야 되는데, 불가피하게 아직까지도 작업을 하고 있습니다. 그리고, 현재 지금 바지 부분에 대해서 이제 블렌딩하는 작업을 좀 보여드리고 있고요. 사실 다른 이제 뭐 명암 넣는 방법이라든지 이런 것들을 원체 다른 비디오에서 혹은 다른 작가분들이 많이 보여드렸을 거라 생각을 하기 때문에 이번에는 블렌딩하는 방법에 대해서, 물론 이것도 많습니다. 네, 제 비디오에서 항상 설명을 했던, 이렇게 계속적으로 보여드렸던 부분이긴 하지만 요 부분에 대해서 다시 한번 간단하게 지금 보여드리고 있는 거예요. 그 과정을요. 현재 지금 어두운 색부터 중간 톤 정도까지 올 수 있는 가는 단계까지 지금 현재 블렌딩 작업을 진행을 했고요. 매직 믹스, 여기 있는 매직 믹스를 이용해 섞어가면서 요것과 약간의 물을 섞어가면서 블렌딩 작업을 진행을 하고 있었습니다. 오케이, and then let's paint on. Let's begin on highlight area. 네, 이제 하이라이트 부분들, 하이라이팅 되어 있는 이 면적들, 밝은 부분에 대한 블렌딩 작업을 좀 진행을 해볼게요. 유튜브 스티브 have a nice weekend. And SQQDEWFEVDVV super. Oh, thank you. This color is made by one fine highlight with some second highlight colors, and I just added magic mix with some water. And paint highlight area. And you can see it have stronger contrast, but don't worry, because I will control and I will do I will make some blend work with balance.지금 이제 밝은 부분에 대해서 하이라이팅 부분에 그 블렌딩을 위한 색을 올리고 있습니다. 그렇게 하는 이유는 그 어두운 색으로 그 블렌딩 작업을 하면서 이제 많이 어두워져요, 생각보다. 이제 그런 부분들, 그런 혹은 넘쳐나간 부분들을 수정을 하기 위한 의미도 있고요. 그리고 이게 이제 밑바탕으로 깔리면서, 밝은 부분에 밑바탕으로 깔리면서 점차적으로 이제 블렌딩 작업을 할 때, 점점 어두운 색으로 블렌딩 작업을 해줄 때 밑작업이 되는 거예요. 조금씩 이제 나중에 섞여가면서 블렌딩이 될 거거든요. 그래서 이걸 한 번씩 이렇게 꼭 넣어주고 있습니다. 헬로 도날드. I'm using 조소냐 아크릴 페인트. 나우 마이 유징 브러쉬 이즈 윈저 앤 뉴턴스 아티스트 워터 컬러 세이블 브러쉬. 네, this brush is some difficult for difficult to control brush stroke, but I have no way, I have no idea, because I already bought and I had to use, so now I'm using this brush. Hello Ben, how are you? Anyway, so I recommend much more Kolinsky Sable brush if you have blend is anything is fine. Winsor & Newton, Raphael and Bayer Hall, anything is fine. Okay, Donald. Yeah, you have to walk. You can see my video on my YouTube channel, so don't worry. Okay, I just finished to add this highlight color, so we'll add like second highlight colors. Hello Pedro, my using brush is my using paint is Josonia. And hello Kevin Wong, oh Singapore. Thank you, Ben. Maybe this summer I will go to Singapore. Because now I'm making plan about painting dress. Hello Mark. And I have a news. I received, I have been to receive message and with some news with and from Mr. Black publication. My book almost finished to edit, so they will, I guess they will release soon. They will print out. So you can read my painting method by English . I hope this my book is useful for your hobby. Yeah, 지금은 두 번째 하이라이팅을 했던 색을 이용을 해서 다시 한번 블렌딩 작업을 하고 있고요. 작년에 한국에서 나왔던 책이죠. 제 이제 두 번째 제 서적에 대한 이제 영문판 작업이 거의 끝났어요. 그래서 곧 그 그리스의 미스터 블랙 퍼블리케이션 그쪽에서 이제 발행을 할 거고요. 현재 준비가 거의 끝났다는 그 소식을 받았습니다. 이제 그래서 그 이제 커버 디자인 부분이라든지 뭐 이런 좀 세부적인 몇 가지 이제 그런 것들만 남아 있는 걸로 알고 있습니다. 이제 그래서 그것들이 이제 아마 컨펌이 끝나면 곧 인쇄가 들어가서 나올 수 있지 않을까 이제 그렇게 생각을 하고 있고요. 좀 많이 늦어졌지만 그래도 많은 분들이 좀 좋아해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 물론 한국 분들이야 뭐 한국 책을 보시면 되니까 그런 건 없겠지만요. 뭐 그렇습니다. 자, 이제 세 번째 작업을 또 해야 되겠죠? Okay, then let's paint third chapter. It's my pleasure. Kruger? Kruger? Anyway, hello. 이렇게 해서 이제 또 이제 다시 한번 하이라이팅을 했던 부위에 조심스럽지만 가벼운 터치를 넣어주면 됩니다. 이런 식으로요. 그러면 블렌딩이 되기 시작, 하이라이팅 면적에서 블렌딩이 되는 것들이 이제 눈에 보이기 시작을 하실 거예요. Now I'm add colors on highlight area. You can see it just begun and appeared blending effect on light area. 헬로 마이클 안소니 멕시코? 헬로. 케니스, 땡큐. 이런 식으로 밝은 부분에 대한 블렌딩 작업을 하고 있습니다. 아니, now I'm painting on 하이라이트 에리어 for blending. 헬로 켄트. 2분 인형은 헤아릴 면적이 굉장히 많죠. 헤아릴게 시간이 참 많이 걸립니다. 밸러 스케일 헤터 your stream but yeah you can see my video after this stream, so don't worry. And thank you for your like. Okay. And you can see now I'm getting blending effect. Then check again. You can see this figure is not edit blending work. And this one is just this one is adding blending. Looks different, right? Check it. So this method is my basic code method for blending by using acrylic paint. Okay, and then this is final chapter. This is base color. Base color on highlight area, but you can correct by using this, and you can correct shadow area if you need by using base color. Then you can get some more smooth and natural contrast. Result. This is I must like some filtering or light washing technique. Almost the same.지금 기본색을 가지고 최종적인 밸런스를 잡아주는 블렌딩 작업을 하고 있고요. 아, 음악 없으니까 정말 심심하네요. 방법이 없네요. 이건 하다 보면 자연스럽게 말이 안 나와서. 아, thank you. 케니스. Okay. How does first blending work? Is finished. Have to dry it all, and you can check wrong bad point, and then you can correct again by using same way. And after paint online, and then it's real finish it. I just finished blending work, so I need something more correct and for making sharpness, sharpen details. So it would be so I will do it on tomorrow. Anyway, you can check before and after blending. Do you understand? Okay, then I need take some rest. And so I hope to see you tomorrow, and thank you for watching my video, and I hope my video and live streaming is some useful for your hobby or your question about blending by using acrylic paint. Okay, then thank you for watching. Thank you once again for watching my video, and see you again. Bye bye.